And so, you know, you're going to want to dig into the basement when and then go in your head to facilitate that. If there is to be a reception, and I think that we need to give some thought to this. Remembering, please, that this facility is going to be for family groups, and those activities that have already been scheduled will take precedence, probably. So it may be, and saying this to Diane's eyes, it may be that you will want to consider doing a reception somewhere else. But if you do do a reception here, because it is a convenient time, a couple of things to keep in mind. The ladies of the church don't generally do the reception. You need to think in terms of having the event preaching. It used to be that the ladies of the church did that, but it just doesn't happen anymore, except in very rare occasions. Now, there are some of you sitting here who are not going to be able to have it. Don't start with that premise in mind. Start with the premise in mind that the event would be preaching. Diane would be happy to work coordinated with the community. And that is the kind of thing that she would do. She also will work with the custodial staff on setup and take down. And she will help you to do that scheduling along with the clergy in terms of when it comes to reception. She will help you to do the scheduling by appearing costuming. If you're not familiar with how busy this place is, you need to get back to serious stuff because it is very busy. Also, she would probably be assisting with help with the memorial garden, although Bruce is the person, or the parish administrator is the person, but she would be talking with regarding getting a memorial plaque. The memorial garden is available to parish members and their families. So we would need to be thinking in terms of, do I want a memorial plaque? It is not necessarily an act that you're asking the firm to revise, but you really are not going to be releasing some advance for that. Yes and no. Darlene is really not the person who's going to help you finish your service. That is going to be with the clergy. You know, start with Darlene, but my first question to her was, you know, would you be doing any of that kind of stuff? And she said, no, I would be making arrangements for you to talk to the clergy. So, that is, you know, think in terms of logistics for the coordinator. It's certainly there to help family members make this process as simple and as comfortable as possible. Dealing with library, dealing with, you know, where do you get flowers, dealing with all of that kind of stuff would be handled to the board of retreat. I'm sure that there is the, who did not provide you with the checklist, but I'm fairly sure that she does have a checklist. Okay? Well, I think think you start with when you can and you're there, and then you work and see that. Now, that was the question that I had in reading, you know, when people talk to me about research. I think the answer is the two, probably decide on the kind of music that you want to post, and if it is tunes and so forth, then that's going to be subject to the gig that I'm working with the organist. Okay, you should read this book to make sure that you understand that the organist is provided here, and if the current organist is not given, is not available. I believe they are responsible to make arrangements for a moment. So, and if you have a person that you want to bring in, that has to be cleared with our music department. Okay, also, if you have special instruments that you want to bring in, that has to be cleared. The other thing that I will say to you, kind of with a please read that there is, if you're going to be a reception here, there is a no alcohol policy. That is said just a little bit, but as you all know, we have guilty services where there has been alcohol, but generally speaking, there is a no alcohol policy for reception here. So, if you have questions after that,
and with the help of Jim and the loaves and fishes, we managed to have leftovers. Is this not interesting? And then I think before we open for questions and answers, I hate to, you know, cut this in the middle, but I want Diane to have an opportunity to talk about just 2 minutes, okay, up and at 'em. And then we'll do questions and answers.